Watch the following. Does the eye expression for each painting seemingly change to match the mouth?